This is a Bessel function of first kind. So Bessel function of first kind, two kind of solutions are there. It is first kind and second kind. So first kind we are discussing here. Further, suppose that the Bessel question is this one, x square d square y by dx square plus x dy by dx plus x square minus n square y is equal to 0. This is Bessel equation. Now here you can see x square is equal to p naught x. Now if I put x equal to 0, so p naught is equal to 0. It means basically this the solution will be singular type, right? The solution of this differential equation will be like this one. Y is equal to a naught x to the power m plus a1 x to the power m plus 1 plus a2 x to the power m plus 2 and so on, right? Or you can say in general, we can write ak x to the power m plus k, and you can put k is equal to 0 to infinity, because if I put k is equal to 0 here, it will be a0 and first term will be a0 x to the power m, this one. Now further, because if you see that this differential equation, it had two d square by dx square, right? So two differentials are there, and second is dy by dx. So we have to find dy by dx also, and we have to find d square y by dx square. So y is equal to, we know, ak x to the power m plus k, right? So if I find dy by dx, it will be k is equal to 0 to infinity, same one, ak as such, so m plus k, right? So it will be in the first step will be there, m plus k here, right? It will be in the forward also, ak as such. So m x to the power m plus k minus 1, right? Simple differential, in the nothing else. So now for the differential, right? It is k equal to 0 to infinity, right? Just k is equal to 0 to infinity. This is k. This is k, right? So this is k equal to 0 to infinity, because it is k equal to 0 to infinity, nothing we have done, right? So now double differential, m plus k as such, right? M plus k minus 1 will be here, right? Ak as such, right? X to the power m plus k minus 1 means minus 2, right? So we will now put these y, dy by dx, d square by dx square in this differential equation to find a solution, right? Further, you can see here now, this differential equation was there. So we will put d square by dx square here, dy by dx here, dy by dx here, and y here. Same thing we have put here, right? This is the value of d square by dx square, which we have calculated already. So dy by dx is, this is dy by dx, right? So now you can see here now, and similarly y we have put here, s square minus n square into y, same we have put. So s square, so d square y by dx square, dy by dx, and y we have put. Now further you can see that here x square is outside the bracket, right? You can say, you can take inside, it will be m plus k as such, m plus k minus 1, ak, sk will be inside, so it will be x the power m plus k only, nothing else, because it is x square and it is x the power minus 2, right, nothing else. So further, this s can be taken inside, so you can say minus 1 plus 1, again same value. Further, you can open the bracket here, x square minus n square, right? Summation k is equal to 0 to infinity, this is k is equal to 0 to infinity, this, right? no further you can put here. You can take now this is as such, right? S square we have taken inside. Here x, that this x have we have taken inside, right? So this becomes x plus x the power m plus k only, and this also x the power m plus k. So now further open the bracket now. You can see here it is x square multiplied by this factor. It is ak x the power m plus k plus 2. This is minus n square as such. This summation 0 to infinity ak x the power m plus k, right, is equal to 0. You can see here now, openly simple, we have opened the bracket only. You can see x the power m plus k here, x the power m plus k here, and so these two we can take outside, common, ak x the power m plus k, ak x the power m plus k, this both we have taken outside, right? So what is left inside, m plus k as such, m plus k minus 1, because this is we have taken common, so plus will be left. It is m plus k, right? M plus k, you can see here also, right? It is x the power m plus k here also, so this is minus n square. So outside is ak x the power m plus k, common here, here, and here. So now further, you can see what is left is only one term, this one, addition to this one, right? It is k equals 0 to infinity. So ak x the power m plus k plus 2 equals 0, right? Further you can open the bracket, right? M plus k, right? If you take inside m plus k into m plus k minus m plus k, plus m plus k minus n square ak x the power m plus k, right? And plus 0 k equal to 0 to infinity ak x the power m plus k plus 2 is equal to 0. You can see here now it is m plus k into m plus k. It is m plus k the whole square. This is minus m plus k, this is plus m plus k, cancelled, right? So what is left is only minus n square. So now so this term will be this above term will be reduced to m plus k the whole square minus n square, right? Ak x the power m plus k plus ak x the power m plus k and plus 2 equal 0. So this term, this final result we are getting further. Now this was that was there. Now if you see what is a lowest term, you can see because this is x the power m plus k plus 2, k is equal to 0 to infinity, and here it is x the power m plus k. So here we are expecting the lowest term will be there. Now put x, k is equal to 0, what will be there? X the power m. Or nothing else, right? This is a lowest term. So the comparing the coefficients of this x the power m only, nothing else, right? That is basically integral equation, or you can say characteristic equation, right? Same thing. So now the coefficient is put equal to 0. So what is left is k is equal to 0, because x the power m we have to compare, right? So m plus 0, this k 0 minus n square as such is equal to 0, right? It implies if this is 0, it means a naught is not equal to 0, right? Because product is 0, right? So it implies, because we know that this either this or this, a 0 cannot be 0. Why? Because you see the starting slide, the solution is was y is equal to a naught x the power m. So if I know a naught is 0, So it means solution will not be as such as we have supposed, right? It means this part is equal to 0. Or put k is equal to 0, m square minus n square is equal to 0, or m is equal to plus minus n, right? So now, x to the power m we have compared, not second term. X to the power m plus 1, meaning k is equal to 1. What will be left only is, here there will be no term will be there, because if you put k is equal to 0 here also, then even then, term will be m plus 2. But we want only m x to the power m plus 1. Now we get m plus 1 the whole square minus a minus n the power n square into a1, this one, is equal to 0. Here also, since we know that we have already found m is equal to plus minus this n, so what is the meaning? If I put m is equal to plus minus n, what will be left? Here will be plus minus n, right? Plus 1 minus n square. This is never 0. So what is 0? It means a1 is equal to 0. So we get a1 is equal to 0. Now, because we have compared the coefficient of x to the power m also, and we have compared the coefficient of x to the power m plus 1. Now, the coefficient of x to the power m plus 2. M x to the power m plus k plus 2, right? So for what will be left, you can say a x to the power m plus k plus 2, a k is left, a k as such. Now here also we can get m the power m x to the power m plus k plus this 2. How? So we put k is equal to k plus 2. So what is left? This will be m plus k plus 2. Minus n square, right, into a k plus 2, right, a here, same thing we are writing here, because the coefficient is x to the power m plus k we are presenting, so this we will not write, so plus this one, right, because summation we are not write, right, the coefficients only we are taking, right, so this will be there. So now what is left? A k plus 2 will be equal to, take to this side, minus a, ak minus ak we can take to the right hand side. So what is left is minus ak m plus this m plus k plus 2 whole square minus n square. So this is left. So what you can say, this same thing I have written, right? Nothing else, right? Only some permutation combinations are there, nothing else, right? Because this is a square minus b square, right? A plus b into a plus a minus b. A formula is there. So same thing we are writing, nothing else. Same thing we are writing, basically. Only change form, nothing else. So a k plus 2 minus a k. M plus k plus 2 plus n. M plus k plus 2 minus n. Right? So here, this we are writing. Now put k is equal to 1, 3, 5, 7. First all term we are putting, right? So now, if I put k is equal to 1, what will be left? A3, it will be minus a1, m plus 1, plus 2, plus n. So this is same value we are writing. M plus 1, plus 2, plus n. And here m plus 1 plus 2 minus n, plus n minus n, nothing else, put as k is equal to 1. Now here, since if you see here a is equal to 0, we have already calculated, right? So what is the meaning? It will be a3 is equal to 0. Similarly, further, if I put k is equal to 3, similarly we can get a5 and a7 is equal to 0. Further, because k is equal to 1, 3, 5, 7, we have taken. So left is 0, 2, 4. So now, k is equal to 0, first of all. What is left? This one, you can see here. a2 minus a0, m plus 2 plus n, nothing else. M plus 2 minus n, Similarly, a4 put k equal 2, right? Here, say it will be a4 minus a2, nothing else, m plus k as 2, 2 here, right? Plus 2 here, plus n here, right? Same thing, right? Nothing else. So k is equal to 2 here also, right? So m plus 2, plus 2, minus n. Now what is left is 2 plus 2, 4, 4 we are writing here, right? And 4, 2 plus 2, 4 here. So m plus 4 plus n, m plus 4 minus n. Now further. So further we can write a4 is equal to what? Here a2 is there, right? So a2 we already calculated. A2 is equal to what? Minus a naught, right? Into m plus 2 plus n, m plus 2 minus n, right? Here already minus is here, minus minus cancelled. So what is left is a naught only, right? So a naught m plus 2 plus n, m plus 2 minus n. So since we know solution is y is equal to a naught x to the power m, this was the reason that a naught can never be equal to 0. Because then what will happen? The solution will be not as such we have supposed, right? So now further, this x to the power m you can take common. So this a naught plus a1 x plus a2 x square plus a3 x cube is equal to this one and so on, right? Since a1 is equal to 0, this is 0. This we cannot suppose 0 because then the type of solution will be, first term will be 0, right? So then the type of solution will be different because k is equal to 0 to infinity we have supposed. So that will not be there then. So since a1 is equal to 0, a3 is equal to 0, a5 is equal to 0, a7 is equal to 0. Further, this y1 is equal to x to the power m, a0 plus ax will be, so we are putting 0, nothing else, right? Same thing we are writing. So same equation is there, no change is there, right? So now we can put a0 as such, a1, this a1 is equal to 0, right? A2 we know, because the value of a2 is this one, minus a0, m plus 2 plus n, m plus 2 minus n, same thing we are writing here, nothing else. And a4 we know, so a plus 4 plus n, m plus 4 minus n, same thing is there, right? Into a naught, this number we are writing, into x to the power 4. So 4, because we have supposed that from the integral equation that m is equal to n also, suppose, so for m is equal to n, so this equation will be reduced to what? Y1 x to the power n, because m is equal to n, a naught minus a naught, right? So m is equal to n. So 2 plus this 2n into n equal, this n, m is equal to n, this m is equal to n means this is cancelled, only 2 will be left only. Further here also, right, m is equal to n, only 4 left only, and here 2n, same thing we are writing here, nothing, no change is there, simply we are putting m is equal to n. So y1 is equal to x to the power n, right? A dot here is there, here is there, and here is there. You can take all common. Further, so combination, some permanent combination we are changing, nothing else, right? Like this minus, you can write minus 1 the power 1, because you open the bat, it will be minus 1 here, minus n, same thing. And 2 as such here, right? Further, you can see 1, 4 plus 2n, you can see here. Right, and this 2 plus 2n, because sign plus sign is there, so we can write minus 1 the power whole square, right? So here also, so 4 is there, 2 is there, we can write 2 into 4, right, and 4 is so on, right? So same thing we are writing, nothing else, right? So we, a naught is a arbitrary constant. So now here the solution, this is the solution of Bessel equation of first kind, a naught is equal to 1 by n factorial to the power n. This can be written in this way also. The Bessel first kind is written j n x. second in Newman, that will be discussed in the second video, right? So JNS can be R is equal to U to infinity minus 1 the power R, R factorial n plus R plus 1 factorial x to the power, this as x by 2, the whole power is n plus 2 R. Here A naught is equal to, this is arbitrary constant that we have supposed, 1 by n factorial, right? Or you can say the n factorial is, can be written as n plus 1 gamma also, same thing. Because as per the property of gamma function, that can be used, that can also be written here, right? So that was the solution of the Bessel equation, and this is called Bessel equation of first kind. Thank you.